So what's up, guys? On the unboxing of this package, okay? I don't want to show y'all the my address and stuff, so let's get into it. Yeah, I can't use my other knife because we're not gonna get into that. If I say why I can't use my other knife, well, that's gonna ask reasons. Man, this is one small ass knife. I'm not about to wait until freaking 9 o'clock for this shit. Put this to the side. Here we go. Fresh out of the box, flaming hot. Probably gonna save it for later. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. Let's see what's the ingredients for this thing. Let's see. Oh shit. Here. I'll show y'all a close up. So if y'all can see it. Damn, 170 calories for this shit. Hey, good ass thumbnail. What? I don't even know. Let's see. We'll make another video on trying it. I just want to wait for my friend to get here. Yeah, this is a close up. Yeah, put this back in the box. I'm gonna have to, because if it's flaming hot Mountain Dew, then I don't think Flamin' Hot Mountain Dew is going to taste good if it's cold. Hey, Kaden. Do you think Flamin' Hot Mountain Dew would taste good if it's cold?
I don't think it would.
Because it's Flamin' Hot for a reason. Yeah. No. Yeah. Got 16 packs of this bitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So yeah. Bye, guys.